I'm not going to hit anything. I'm holding this very weirdly, but I wanted to update you guys. It definitely works a lot better if you tuck that dart all the way in, which I don't think I did in my video. Yeah, way better. Anyway, just a little side note. I need to get into the habit of using things a little bit longer before I do videos about them. Sorry.